Good morning, everybody. We're on our way to the hiking trail. I think it's called the Old Zhuliu or something, the Taroko Gorge Trail. Mm-hmm. We're just saying good morning, and we will update you along the way.
Yep.
Bye.
So we're 500 meters in, what do you think?
I'm ready to go home.
Okay, so another K then.
Well, what are we, 3.1 kilometers.
Now?
No, what are we,
500 meters.
500 meters in.
And about 400 meters up. It's a pretty steep gradient. So.
These things are not made for chubby girls. Go on.
I don't want to die, okay?
I don't want to die, okay?
All right, checking in later.
Later. Hey everybody, we just arrived upon the gates of hell.
Okay.
Well, that's a well-designed helmet.
Top-notch safety gear, courtesy of Taiwan government.
Thank you.
Meals ready to eat, imported from South Africa. Thank you, Mr. Chris Ralph from Baikonur.
This is not a paid for commercial.
This is not a paid for commercial. I'm not in any way paid or endorsed by Baikonur Industries to do this.
Yes. Give my unbiased opinion.
It's at least a 1-in-1 gradient. Must be more. Look at the power there. Do you even lift, bro?
Bro, I lift!
Behold the gates of Hades.
Not really.
Gojira.
Gojina.
Gojira.
Gojira.
Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Godzilla. Update. Unfortunately, it wasn't as dramatic as we hoped. It was just the doorposts of the old police station. Sorry, guys. How low can you go? Taroko Gorge, Swallow Grove, 1.2 kilometers up. Looking good. Fancy a swim?
I do, really.
Passing 1.5, climbing up from the bridge. 1.9 kilometers, the start of pre-cliff section. Talking to the GoPro. Got some rope here now. It's getting pretty steep. The scenery is well worth it. Official start of the cave system at 2.4 k's. Sheree, any thoughts?
Okay. Are we there yet?
Zhuliu cliff section. It's getting pretty narrow around here, as you can see. Maybe I should concentrate.